Hi, this is Josh with Ringover. In this video, we're going to take a look at how to integrate Ringover with HubSpot. Note that, in order to do this, you'll have to have administrator access to your Ringover account so that you can access the dashboard and configure HubSpot integration. To activate your integration, first go to the dashboard by clicking on the icon towards the top right of the screen. You can also access your dashboard directly from dashboard.ringover.com. From the integration section, look for the HubSpot icon and click the Activate button. You'll be redirected to the HubSpot login page. Log in using your HubSpot ID, and after connecting, choose the HubSpot account you'd like to link with Ringover. Once you've selected the account, just click Choose Account, and you'll be sent back to the Ringover dashboard. Now that you've connected your accounts, you have the option to personalize your HubSpot integration. You can choose, if you'd like, to automatically log internal calls in your HubSpot files, which kind of calls you'd like HubSpot client pages to be automatically made for, which numbers to use for outgoing calls and SMS, as well as the ability to synchronize contacts between your Ringover and HubSpot accounts. With HubSpot integrated into Ringover, as soon as a call comes in from a HubSpot account, you can easily see all of the caller's information in your HubSpot account by clicking on the icon in the dialer. Note that the email address between your HubSpot and Ringover accounts must be identical for calls to be properly logged. Now all calls, voice messages, recordings, and text messages will be automatically logged in your contacts details on HubSpot. Notes or tags that you add to calls are all automatically logged too. In short, all of your data between HubSpot and Ringover is now synced automatically and kept up to date. Integrating Ringover with HubSpot is going to make life for your team a whole lot easier. I hope this helps you out. Thanks for watching.